As the science around climate change has evolved, the University of Alaska Fairbanks has established the Center for One Health Research. To understand a One Health view of the world, one has to understand the connection between all living things. Humans connected to animals, which are connected to the environment, which in return is connected back to the humans. Take the thawing sea ice in the Arctic, for example. Snow and ice, important climate regulators, becomes drastically reduced, creating violent weather and severe storms. Some species, such as a bowhead whale, gain weight in the warm water. They have more calves, but their gains might be short-lived. Their food source, zooplankton, disappear because it feeds off an algae reliant on sea ice. The edge of the sea ice becomes unstable, dangerous for human hunters who lose access to their traditional food source, as seal and walrus, relying on the ice as a platform, disperse. Open water creates access for new shipping traffic, impacting marine mammals with vessel traffic, noise, and waste, also increasing the potential for ecosystem-wide impacting accidents and spills. As the soil thaws, the microbiology changes, affecting plants and berries. Animals, parasites, and insects, such as ticks, not typical to the Arctic, move northward. Beaches, typically protected by the ice for much of the year, erode as the coastline is eaten away meters at a time, destroying communities and homes. In short, lose the sea ice, and every species, every facet of life in the Arctic is impacted significantly, because they're all connected.